Okay, we are back with Nicki Minaj. Dead wrong. There was a music video, but the music video is like a minute shorter than the audio version. So I'm assuming, you know, the music video cuts out a verse or something, you know, something's missing. So I thought, you know, I'll just pull up the lyrics and play the longer version because I'm assuming there is more to it or whatever. But yeah, this looks like some old school stuff, 2008. God damn, let's check it out. Lil Wayne's on this as well. Yeah, I think, right? I don't see no features, but it says Lil Wayne on the cover, so maybe, maybe not.
You be yelling boom boom when you're really poom poom. See my flow hotter than noon and drone drone. If Biggie was alive, he'd sign me. I'm the new addition like Bobby and Ronnie. Just give me the beat and a bottle of Dasani. And now need Clyde, I'm a boss, fuck a Bonnie.
Oh wait, Dasani though, Dasani is like the worst kind of water. Dasani is the worst kind of water there is. Just give me the beat and a bottle of Dasani. Is she sponsored by Dasani? Is that why? There's no shot anyone's favorite water is Dasani. Like water, everyone says water doesn't have a taste, but when it comes to Dasani, that shit just tastes like plastic, bro. That's just flow hotter than noon in June. That was cool. I don't know who Bobby and Ronnie is. Bonnie and Clyde, though. Yeah. Are those real people or is that just like a story? I never actually thought about that.
Religious like Sonny, and now need Clyde. Like I'm a boss, fuck a Bonnie. You dig? Religious like the preachers. I came to warn you. Listen, bitches, I'm the teacher. Go sit in the corner. Too many times I gotta spit till they know that I'm the bitch. I'm flyer than a maggot. I'm on some shit. First they love you, then they switch. Yeah, they switch like faggots. That is why.
Oh my.
The-
we reacted to this in the fucking. I don't know if the video is gonna be uploaded by the time. You know, this is up. I don't know what, you know, the order of my uploads, but we reacted to the most disrespectful lyrics, and that's one of the lyrics. Okay.
Llamas in Gabbana's fabric. I'm the shit. Should be in Pampers like Monkey Business. Okay. Give anybody the business like hers and hisses. Cause ooh. My flow tighter than them virgin bitches. You know the
muscle,
I'ma like them Persian bitches. Ooh. And if you miss me, I'm swerving sixes. Goddamn, ain't even pregnant, but I'm birthing bitches. Cause I got flavor like that girl delicious. Stop acting like you a killer with them girly disses, bitches. I ain't Johnny, but my. If she won it with me, tell her if it blood clot, try. You ain't thorough, I'm the truth, you a lie. My whole borough yelling out, boom, bye-bye.
Damn.
She was shaking in the boots. When Nicki came through, she was throwing up the deuce. Slapped her, then I asked her, what's my name? She said, N-I-C, the president of the NYC. You're dead wrong.
You got it going on. Hey, yo, Nick, you're dead wrong. These bitches is bomb.
Who is this?
You got it going on. Hey, yo, Nick, you're dead wrong.
The record scratches and shit. Yo, this is definitely old school shit. God damn.
Okay.
Wait, that's it?
Dirty money, nigga, what?
There's still like a minute left.
Listen.
Oh, I guess
I'm sure. Done, nigga. I did it, I won, nigga. I'm dead wrong. My nigga patty to the dope, nigga caddy to the coupe, nigga cute. You dead wrong. Nigga digs on the board, oh lordy on the board, nigga. You dead wrong.
She's just freeing here.
I got to bust my shoulders off on this one, like, rest in peace, B.I.G.
R.I.P.
My nigga stack bundles, cause you're dead wrong. You're dead wrong.
In the comments saying, Johnny Gill, I don't know who that is. Okay. Wow, he got downvoted. Is it? I don't know. My knowledge is horrible. I don't know. Persians and bro, I thought a bug was crawling on me, but I think one of my, you know, hairs just touched my arm. Okay. That was a dope song. Definitely old school vibes. Some good bars in there. Some edgy bars in there. But yeah, dope song, man. No Lil Wayne. I thought, you know, maybe, you know, the song with that's a minute longer than the music video, I thought, you know, there'd be an extra verse or something, but I guess in the music video they just cut out the outro. But yeah, dope song, man. Keep or delete? I'll keep it. What will I rate it? I'll give it an 8.5. I feel an 8.5, man. Cool song.